Okay, good evening guys. Welcome to Infinity Design. It's a very, very wonderful app. You can use it alongside with your Pixel Lab for designing, like for pen and the rest. Then you can also use it for illustration. It's a very, very wonderful app. Okay, let me formally introduce you guys to some skills here, but I'll be taking them one by one so that you guys will understand everything on the app. But for now, I can't explain everything now. I just want to introduce you guys to the app. Okay, so this is the pen button. Here you can use it for draw. Once you click it, you have a lot of inks here. You have this, you have this dash, you have Artistic, you have Sketch, and you have Techno. Then here is your select button. Once you go to this menu, you can select anything. But once you're in this menu, this first one, you are in draw menu, then this is the select menu, and this is the eraser here. It does the same thing as the draw, as this one, just that it erases in the same pattern this one draws. Let's say this one draws like this, while this one erases the same pattern this way this drawing does. So this is the pen size. You increase the size of your pen, and this color, I will explain how all these things work on my next video, maybe tomorrow or next tomorrow. Okay, so there is your going back, and here is the going front. In Infinity Design, you can go back till to the extent you even started the design and still go frontward. It's not like Pixel Lab, when you go back you can't go forward again. This one, if you go back, you can still go forward. Here is for displaying outlines, shape outlines, and the rest for these settings. Here is removing everything and opening it back. Then here is your tools. All these things are tools. I'm going to explain all these things maybe tomorrow or next tomorrow when I start explaining the tools. But for now, I just want to formally welcome you guys to the app. It's a very, very wonderful app. Okay, you can still go and try on your own, try some tools there, but it's really, really confusing. Like the app is complex, so you have to be taking guides on the app. You can still explore it. There is no harm on that. Okay, so these are a lot of tools. I will be explaining them from tomorrow. Then here is your layers. Then here, this first one is the one that is two. This one that looks like compass, the one that is two. Then this second one, look up here. Yeah, is your layers. Then this third one is your new. Here you can start a new project. You can open from your old project. Save. You can save the one you're doing already and still continue it. Then you can import from here, import something inside, like from gallery in Pixel Lab. Then you can share, you can export. You can export here. Then here is the community, and here is the classroom. You can just check it out. There is always no harm in trial. Then this is the settings. Okay, so that is all I think for now. Tomorrow I will be taking the tools. Maybe I might start from this brush, and depends on how to use them. Then we'll go to the eraser and a lot. You can use the app together with Pixel Lab, man. It's going to really, really up your skill. Like, there are a lot of PNGs you don't have to download anymore. You can just come to Infinity Design, draw them, then save them, then use it on your puzzle. And like, the app is wonderful for vector graphic. There are even ways of things that there are tricks that I've learned in the app since I started using it. I will still be teaching you guys. There are lots to learn. Okay guys, just keep put. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe if you've not, and do share my video. I don't see the reason you shouldn't be sharing my videos, so feel free to share with your friends, as you're not gonna be the only person to benefit from this wonderful app. Okay, so you can exploit the app. There is always no harm in trial. So feel free to exploit the app, go around, try some buttons and the rest, and stay tuned. Maybe tomorrow or next tomorrow we'll start exploring the buttons. And so far I've gone to the app. I'll still take you guys through it. Okay, so thanks for watching and have a nice day. Once again, welcome to Infinity Design, one crazy app, wonderful app on smartphone.